When it comes to fresh fruits and vegetables, little children are notorious for being finicky eaters. At London Towne Elementary, the FECEP Head Start preschool classrooms and the Audubon Naturalist Society are teaming up to encourage these youngsters to eat the rainbow. That is, eat healthy, tasty, colorful, nutrient-packed fresh fruits and vegetables.
We want them to go out with their parents and when they grocery shop, pick vegetables that are from the rainbow. So we're eating healthy, and we want to encourage them to do the same when they come to school.
To effect that change, educators first needed to get the preschoolers' hands dirty. The salads these children are eating have one very special ingredient, lettuce. Lettuce sown, grown, and harvested by the preschoolers themselves.
Because they know where they come from and they're using their hands and hands-on activities, they will be able, you know, to be more appetizer for them.
Dubbed Salad Science, the six-week lesson series taught students about edible plant parts, habitats, composting, and worms as nature's recyclers.
I got to see my kids working, learning, exploring, and it was really interesting. We don't get to do all this fun activities at home, so it was really exciting.
The Salad Science program ended with a salad party, attended by the preschoolers and their upper elementary book buddies.
I like my life so cool.
For preschooler Talene, the experience of growing and eating her own food was a memorable one.
It made me feel fun.
Has the phase of finicky eating for these little ones finally come to an end? Time will tell, but from the looks on the children's faces, Salad Science has sown the seeds of healthy eating. For FCPS News, I'm Jeff Clark.